There was never a time or a period where I did not play with him.
From the time he was in diapers, he was around music.
Stefano was always very musical. It's in his blood.
And I always had a guitar, a trumpet, a piano, something out.
We always had instruments around the house because he played everything. And I was about 4 years old, maybe a little younger, when we bought our first grand piano. Instantly, I was intrigued and interested in this gigantic thing that made noise, and I just started playing it. My dad bought me a Beethoven CD. My favorite song was the Moonlight Sonata, and I'd listen to it over and over and over again. I played the first whole half of the song by just hearing it in the CD.
And I was fascinated at his extraordinary acuteness in his ear. And I would teach him on the piano and vocally, and he would just pick up on it like.
At about 6 years old, my parents knew that I had something. Young and in love, the world is against us. Young and in love, I'll be there. I grew up, you know, I would mess around with the trumpet. I got into the saxophone. I was first chair in saxophone when I was in junior high. And then, of course, singing came along.
He realized that he could sing.
He quit the band and went to choir. After that, he always had a voice.
And that's when he started singing in school.
It wasn't until I was in high school when I actually took classical training for my voice.
When he was a sophomore, I heard him sing and I was blown away by him. He was brilliant.
My whole senior year of high school was just singing. It was the best thing I could ever do because when you learn classical music, the training, you can sing anything. I'm tossing, turning every night. The right is so wrong, the wrong is so right, yeah. You answered, I'm a prison to heaven.
Nothing could ever change how I feel. One of the things that I've realized and I'm really, really proud of is that he's paid attention and he's learned.
He always showed me the greats. I mean, I was raised with Mel Tormoy and Ella Fitzgerald to Sade to Led Zeppelin, the Eagles, the classics like Sinatra, and all these people were people that he showed me.
My dad really showed me the classics and my mother showed me the pop R&B soul. She always starts the party, puts on Michael Jackson, Stevie Wonder. She took me to my first concert ever to Earth, Wind & Fire. So I've been really fortunate to have both the best worlds in my mother and my father, and both of their different kinds of styles of music that they brought in for me to grow up with. And now I'm lucky enough to be able to make an album and getting to bring those styles together.
Am I Living a Dream was the very first song he showed me on the piano. And I always wanted to play the piano like he did. And so after watching him for years, I said, Dad, you gotta teach me this. I gotta know how to play this.
So it's a full circle of the circle of life, and it's in Stefano's blood.
The song is huge for me as an artist, because it is my first real collaboration, I feel like, just for me to create this beautiful masterpiece and make it into something and make it into a track on my record is incredible. It's a dream come true for both me and my father.